Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.